You paid 20. I'm very, very, very sorry to hear this. Now, what percentage of that $20 do you think is going in our pockets and the pockets of the other bands? We're making $250. Somebody's fucking raking it in. You know, most of our gigs we make more than $250 a song. So I'm not in the friendliest mood. Now, how many people here are media cocksuckers and industry hacks? Not too many. I'm not surprised to hear that. Well, thank God for that anyway. Anyway, what the fuck is the name of this shit, boy? I don't even know where we are.
Apple?
Oh, the Scoot Inn. There's an appropriate name. I'm pretty sure the rats and the cockroaches took that as an invitation. So, I'm really sorry you spent $20 to get into this fucking thing. I really am, because frankly, you've been ripped off and been scammed, and it's not our fault. If I'm doing the scamming, it's fine. I have no problem with that. But I'm not the one in charge of the wrath up here, so I'm a little fucking ticked off. For $250, you don't get the 60-minute set. I'm sorry. You just don't. So you're getting the truncated version here tonight.
Fuck you!
And, what are we starting with? This one has to go out to the people who run this ridiculous thing. This is from our album from 2000, and it goes like this. Photographers on the side, you know, these media people. Do they have passes? Do they have photo passes? Oh, he sure does. What about you cats over here? You mean it, people? Tell you what, why don't you get the fuck in the crowd? There's people taking photos out there. So put fucking money. Fuck you, asshole. Get the crowd.